seen him in.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no. Oh, my. AJ Styles. Yeah, and he's not looking too good now.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
First time for everything, I guess.